suggesting that interest rates were going to go up after the election. In fact, they went down by 5 percentage points. And then saying we're going to have double-digit inflation by the end of 1990. Professor, Professor, God help your students. God help it when your students start wreaking their economic havoc on the rest of us, if that's the best you could do. If that's the best you could do. So the fact of the matter is, well, I obviously learned them better than the rest.
Professor. Professor.